Holywalkers here, welcome to another video to your doorstep. And guys, I am back with my boys Joe and Rob from Urban Ghost Urban Exploration. Now, we are doing another sport, guys, together, guys. You guys want to see another video? We're doing it right now. Guys, we're back at this abandoned country club. This place is nuts. Now, we've all come out here and done 30 minute long challenges. Actually, Rob has also come out and done a 30 minute long challenge, which by now, hopefully you're already seeing it, because that thing, he was telling me all about it. It's scary, it's creepy, it's crazy. There's somebody out here, there has to be. We want to find out. You guys are coming with us. Let's go do this. So we're gonna film a little bit together and then we are gonna split up. Now, since we're here, it's all kinds of creepiness out of here. There's definitely, like, in here, some alligators back there. All right, be careful. All right, sounds good. All right, guys, so we are splitting up, breaking off. We're gonna see what we can capture. So over here, I definitely get, like, sound of, like, some alligators, the really low grunting noises. Sounds like a pig almost, but there you go. He's like, he's working for me, he's on cue. Joe's going to the bathrooms first. Rob's coming this way. I'll probably go to the bathrooms in a little bit. Heard something. I'm one of the bathrooms, and I'll show you guys when we go in. There's, like, some glass on the floor, and it looks broke. It's broken glass, and it kind of looks like a hole in the wall. Like, some people actually commented when I was editing the footage, I thought the same thing, that it was like a hole when you see feet, but it's just a reflection of the glass. And it's just my feet, but I'll show you guys that when we go through there today. Just heard what sounded like a woman. Rob. Mm-hmm.
this little side trail. It's a really creepy trail. Can't wait to walk over there. What the frick was that? Did you guys hear that? What the frick was that? Someone like came from over there.
What was that?
You guys hear that? So I heard a bang. Hear some kind of noise. Hello? Is there anyone out here? I'm gonna go and look at this shed. Hey bro, did you hear a loud noise? Did you hear like a loud bang from right there? Dude, what the frick was that? It sounded like something falling or banging, right?
Yeah.
And you were way over here, so I was like, it's not wrong.
That thing is full of losses.
Is it?
Yeah.
It looks really cool on the outside. Yeah, I just want to look in. I ain't going to. Bunch of wasps, if you guys can see them. I'm gonna walk the side trail, it's really creepy. Maybe we'll make our way towards the bathroom. I wanna see what's over there. Old Blue Eyes himself. Alright, so not sure what's over here, but let's go through. This place is several hours away. We came out here really late. It took us almost 3 hours to get here, a little over two. And then now we're out here like crazy people in the late in the night. Looks like Joe's coming out of there, so I'm gonna go this way. Now, if you guys remember, this is also where I caught a white figure in these bushes. And I kept hearing things coming from inside there. Now, that could be animals, whatever, but I don't know what this image was. Just another walkthrough. Yeah, hey. It freaked me out. Yeah, I heard, we were back there and some loud bang happened when we were just back there.
Really?
And Rob was like way over. Again. Yeah, something. It's freaky. What'd you see in here?
It felt like something touched me in there, man. Just be real? Careful, yeah. It's
all right.
Freaky. Good luck, brother.
I'm gonna check it out.
You need me, okay?
All right, I will. I don't know if I can scream that loud. So anyway, yeah, there was something walking by here. Now, it could have walked down this trail, like Joe's doing right now, but the weird thing about it to me was that it was all like white, and it didn't really look like a specific figure. Like typically you would see like a person with clothes on. Like to me it was like just like all white, and it kept shape changing. Like it kept changing shapes. Like, let's see if we catch anything else. Now, when I came in here the other night, there's all these chairs. I totally tripped and fell. So looks a little clearer since Joe and Rob came through here. I don't think I showed the golf bag on the ground. Looks like it was a military person. If there's anyone in here, you can talk into my camera. When I play this back, I'll be able to hear what you're saying. Joe just said he felt like something touched him. He was in here. Remember too, this is a place found two dumped bodies out here. Hello? Alright, so like I said, several people saw this glass and thought it was... See, it kind of looks like a hole in the wall. See my left leg? Right leg? It's just a piece of glass. It's broken up its wall. And, yeah, it tripped me out too. I was editing the video. I thought it was a person, but it was me. It's just a broken piece of glass off this mirror. Someone destroyed this door. Is anyone here? Now, Joe said something touched him. I gotta say, I definitely feel like there's something following me right now. Is there anybody in here? If you're here, did you die here? You can speak into my camera. What's your name? Hello? Alright, I'm leaving if you want to... I'm gonna go outside, so if you wanna keep talking, you have to go out here. Alright, guys. I'm creeped out a little bit, like, I'm gonna, because I did see something out here. And I don't know what it was. It was right there. Like, when I looked at it, I was right here. So it happened, like, right here behind this tree. I think Rob's coming back here. Are you going in?
Not really here too much. A couple things in the bushes.
Yeah. That's probably the same. The women's side's a lot bigger than the men's, like, as far as, because there's not a bunch of junk in there. Well, there's still junk in there, but... Dude, what the frick is that? Then just move beside me in the bushes. I'm coming. What's open? Joe says the building's open. Yeah. It says Crooks. You see that? On the wall, it says Crooks up there. Yeah. think so. There's still an apron left. One apron.
Really? Like it reeks.
Dude, this place is destroyed. Hello? You checked all these rooms back here?
There's more back there, but let's check it out.
Alright, that's the main area up there. Like the food area. Probably would have been the store, the club. Whose chair is that? Not my chair. Not my chair, not my problem. I can sneak through here and scare them.
There may be parts in this video, guys, if I give any personal information, I do apologize if there are cuts, but that's why.
Is there anything?
Oh, you can put the cuts on, though. Exit this building.
Ready to go?
Moving outside.
Oh, for real? My light.
Okay, so we just checked that out. Super creepy. Hope you guys enjoyed the explore. This place was nuts. Had a blast with Joe and Rob. We're about to get out of here.